so bad. I'm gonna get all over my face.
Alright guys, so we did just get here. Super awkward. I don't know how this is gonna work, but hopefully it turns out to be a great weekend. We're going to the lake. The girls wanna jump in. You wanna jump in? I don't wanna jump in.
I don't wanna jump in.
Michael's on his way. He's coming after he gets off work. And yeah, I think we're gonna have focaccia freaking pizza for dinner, and that's exciting. But yeah, see you in a little bit.
Let's go to the beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say, have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give two
shit. I'm on the floor, floor, I love to dance. Don't give me more, more.
Yikes.
How's your experience?
It was so cold! I gotta get hypothermia.
Ava, how was it? There's a guy behind us,
so
and he's staring at us.
It's really awkward to vlog because he's like watching us like he's our dad.
Like, zoom in. Look at that. Libby, go get in that. You know why? Because people will use it or river ratchet. So here we have our henna artist, Ava.
Hi, guys.
And where did you learn this talent of henna-ing?
I didn't learn. I just do.
Is it from practice?
I don't practice.
It looks like you do.
I got bored.
But the stuff you do is just unbelievable, wouldn't you have to say?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Well, let's go take a look at what you've done inside.
I 10 recommend. She does it for free, except if you get it on your butt, then it costs a little extra.
So this is Elliot the elephant. How do you like him?
Elephant.
What do we got here, Pimo?
We have on the bottom cream cheese, and then we have raspberry salsa and Monterey Jack pepper jack cheese on the top with a little bit of honey.
Honey?
We fried beans.
Oh yeah, we forgot the black beans.
I think it's amazing. Ellie hates it. I wouldn't say hate.
I don't hate it.
Sod, dude.
That was really good.
And it's lavash, not whatever I said. What is
not
it?
Not use it like focaccia or focaccia.
It is lavash, not focaccia, which is still bread.
Lavash pizzas.
Okay, so Pimo seems to know what's going on over there.
Yeah. So now we have the real henna artist.
So we're just about to eat our lavash pizza. Michael's on his way, I think. Just got off work.
Why?
Joey is still focused on Mary Donna's henna. We might have a bonfire later. Gonna sleep well tonight and prepare ourselves for a fun day tomorrow.
Yay! So guys, how's the lavash?
Great.
Pretty good? You liking it, Ava?
No, I just want to have a good time.
Yeah, so minimalist. For the rest of my life, just go where the wind blows.
Here comes, he caught my eye, and we made love to the moonlight. Just go where the wind blows. I know.
I guess it's pause. Play!
I'm buzzing. Alright, just quick intermission here. Genevieve voluntarily got up on top of the fireplace and then was too scared to get down, and so I had to help her. The screaming was not my fault. Even know I can make your hands clap.